makes Sean Hannity so important?
I do think that Democrats are being foolish if they buy, if they take Comey in completely. The Stephanopoulos interview, I haven't read the book, but the Stephanopoulos interview shows a series of, I think, extraordinary blunders on Comey's part, in Comey's own telling, in which he self-aggrandizingly arrogated to himself the role of speaking to the American people about whether or not Hillary Clinton should or should not have been indicted. He should either have indicted her or not indicted her. If he wasn't going to indict her, then he should have released a one-sentence statement that said this issue was closed. By doing that, then he has another dark night of the soul around October 28th and swings the election. I think to embrace the man whose behavior, I think, shamefully had a political effect that he had no right to intervene in, I think is a bad play. I'm sorry. I just think he's a bad actor and he exposes himself as a bad actor.
And,